We're thrifting. She knows all the things.
I don't know all the things. You're recording that way, right?
No, it's us. It's recording us.
Okay. Look, vintage cabbage patch.
$1.99.
Pillowcase. And sheet. Is it top sheet only?
Top sheet. I don't know. I need to go look and see if there's a... Because I don't keep them together, so it's all mixed up.
Look. Very cute. Very cute. And we're looking here, which I'm still learning how to do this stuff. But like this, to me, I love this stuff.
Oh.
However,
you handed it to me wrong.
But I like them. This is a punch bowl stand.
Oh, it is. Uh-huh. But it's upside down. Flip it over.
Yeah. But I don't know where the punch bowl is. And the price That's is ridiculous. Cute.
This one's not priced.
What?
Come on, Goodwill.
Yeah.
That's $6.99. That's interesting.
That is interesting.
Interesting is the word we'll say. Okay, then Grandma will have one of these. A shell. The fuck is that?
This has no mark. See if the tray has a mark. It's got a chippy.
It's also $10. Nothing.
Crazy prices.
What is chippy, is that hay?
I don't know. It's weird.
It's hay. There's hay in there.
That looks like a bag full of rose petals.
That is what it is. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. It's a topiary.
This is new.
Someone's arts and crafts project. Maine.
Is it a place?
It's Maine and then Delaware.
Oh, people like these. People like these.
Not marked. $3?
$2.99.
That.
Oh, it's a sugar ice cream. It's missing the lid.
Mark. Oh, look, a little mouse on the cheese.
I looked at these the other day. All they have is numbers on the bottom.
This is something France. Oh, I'm just getting my hand.
France,
it's terrible.
Oh, what's the big duck shoe?
I don't know. It's a shoe. More cut glass.
This is McCoy.
What?
It's McCoy.
You see? Ooh. Found something.
No chippies.
Wish that had the teacup. It's cute. Honestly, the teacup's probably around here somewhere because they split everything up. I've made it to the glassware. And that says it's sporting goods. It's not sporting goods. Cute little creamer. Oh, I have one of those at home. I have one of those at home. On the punch bowl. Creative glasses. I'll just, oh no, these are cute. 99 cents. My mom told me something about a seam. I don't remember what it means with the seam. And I walked away from her. I might come back for those. Some mugs. Everyone's mugs. Shot glasses for days. That's pretty. $5. That's interesting. Not for dishwasher or microwave. Oh, that's cool. 59 cents.
Yes, please.
It's not 20 bucks. I'm taking that. That's fun. That one is fun. What else do we got down here? Oh, this is pretty basic. Ooh, you want some IKEA glasses? Plates and dishware. This is cute. That's cute. $2.99. Bone china made in England. Is that two different things? That's not. That's two different things. Because this is Minton. But then that is Vermont. Hmm. That's a bummer. If that was a set, I would have said yes. Cardinal. This is a cute little set. Hand painted Japan. That's really cool. It's got the teapot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, but there's 6 plates and only 5 cups. Still on that same aisle?
Yeah.
You're so slow.
No. What did you find?
A Pac-Man cup.
That's good. That's
it's
good.
Only 59 cents.
That's a good find.
And I found some glass, but I don't remember what you said about the seam.
Yeah, I don't know that I remember what I said about the seam.
Let's see. Trinidad and Tobago. Is it glass or is it acrylic?
I think it's plastic.
I can't get this open. It's a nice little box. Oh, these are fun.
I don't think it has a mural. There's a stamp on the back, but I can't
see. $8. Okay, cool.
It doesn't have a price tag. It doesn't have a price tag on it.
It's free. Handmade. In Italy. Cool. Ooh, here you go, Mom. A Kashada poster for Grandma. George. This is a new one. 1997. What is this? I don't know. What is it? Oh, is the sticker yellow?
Yeah, I think so.
I haven't been looking for a yellow sticker.
Sticker is yellow.
I've not been looking for a yellow sticker. That's really cool. Oh wait, yeah, it says $14.99 set.
Where do you see that?
On the sticker.
It does.
But we're missing a teacup. There's only 5, and there's 6 plates.
Well, that doesn't matter. This thing looks great.
Well, we don't need another one. You already have one.
Bigger than the one.
It's just you and Dad.
I know, but I always have to make two.
Okay, so we decided to get the tea set. Because it's gorgeous. But we're missing a teacup, so we're looking to see if it's somewhere else or if it was donated with only 5 teacups. Because we need 6 teacups. So far, no luck. I didn't do it.
It just fell all by itself.
It wasn't me.
It fell all by itself.
Ooh, bedazzled.